Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm gonna edit like this, but on controller. So for this, I have to go to my custom settings, and then now I can just, that's my controller. See my controller at the bottom of my edit buttons. Pretty easy to do. Same method as my keyboard mouse. That this is my keyboard mouse now.
Does the place have to be in Victoria or can it be the
Mika place? Yeah, I do. Come back. Sorry. This lobby is really laggy because I'm playing in public lobby. Also, my brother's keyboard broke, so that's why they're yelling in the background. So yeah, let's end the video. Bye!
They gave us a joking.